Other types of partnership. Number one, family limited partnership. This is a limited partnership in which the partners are members of a family. Number two, family partnership. This is a general partnership in which partners are members of a family. Number three, master limited partnership. This is a limited partnership that offer interest for sale on the market, also the interest themselves sold as securities. Number four, non-trading partnership. This is a partnership that is not engaged in the buying or selling of goods, also called non-commercial partnership. Number five, partnership at will. This is a partnership whose duration is not fixed by contract and that is terminable at will by any partner. Partnership by estoppels. This is a type created by operation of a law when a defendant by words or conduct represents himself or herself to the plaintiff or to the public as a partner and the plaintiff relies on the representation to his or her detriment.